Now, the reason I'm pouring the seasoning out onto the plate is because the sesame seeds have a tendency to fall off if you really don't press it into it. You want those spices to stay on the tuna where they belong.